Nellis Air Force Base Information Kilo. Time 0115. Wind 028 at 10.
Still with me, boss?
Yep. Roger, push ground. Roger, radar contact. Continue direct. Fighter, plan and maintain annual 1.
C is for communication. Here we look at each of our radios, making sure that they are set accordingly, and also the KY-58.
You have control, final attack heading to the west. Radio patterns are suppressed north initially.
Nellis clearance, Tusk 2, clearance on request, ready to copy.
Tusk 2, clearance expect range entry at Elgin via the A-10 TAC. Departure on 3A5.4, squawk 4031.
Hey, can you see that snow boat? It is always in the same spot every single time I come down this way. The position must be phenomenal or something right there.
Can I get that squawk again, please, for Tusk 2?
Tusk 2, squawk is 4031.
Approach, Tusk 3 is a two-ship of A-10Cs, 22 miles to your northeast, inbound with November.
Tusk 3, this is Nellis approach, radar contact. Continues inbound via the active recovery. Expect the visual for 21 left.
Vandal, Tusk 2-1 is established at IP4, it's standing by spot.
Copy Tusk, laser target line is 360. Run in heading 320-2040. Stare TRP 1.
Tusk 2-1, spot.
Tusk 2-1, what do you see in your pod?
Tusk has contact on a single IFB west of a building. The IFB is oriented east-west.
Roger Tusk, the IFB is your target. Stand by for launch authorization in 3 seconds.
Westbound Tusk 2-1 is tally, F-16.
Tusk 2-1, you are cleared.
Fox 2, Viper.
Good kill.
Whetstone, Tusk 2-1, flash target.
Tusk 2-1, Roger. You are cleared to RTD.
Alright, 2, we've got about 3 minutes and 12 seconds till we dip into the pass. It should give you about a minute and a half to get to fingertip formation. Pushing hard on your stack line and spacing. I'm gonna have you set up on the left. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna need to slow down a little bit to start getting into formation.
Keep it coming, you're looking good.
Hey, hot guys. You're having a great.